time household name from her time on the first season of Australian Idol back in 2003. I remember punching the numbers into my phone and ringing up to vote for you that night. That was the incredible rendition of When the War Is Over by Cold Chisel when you're on Idol. And yes. Now you're joining us today. It's so lovely to see you, Cosima de Vito.
You do, you too.
Does that seem like a lifetime ago?
It feels like a lifetime away, yeah. 25, young, skinny.
Oh, you no have wrinkles. Not changed. You look amazing. Look, since then, a bit of a catch-up on your life. You've found love with your husband, Gus. Yeah. You're a mum.
Yeah.
Tell me about your little girl. She has a great name.
Amelia.
Yay!
Best name in the world, yes. She's three. I call her a three-nager.
Wait till you get the real thing.
Oh, my Lord. Yeah, she's a handful, but... Like we said, we wouldn't want it any other way, would we?
No, and you've just, of course, celebrated Mother's Day.
Yeah.
And you have a new song called Mama.
I do.
But who's it for?
It's for my mum. Oh. I haven't seen my family since 2019. So, yeah, I'm a bit sad about it and I just thought, you know what, yeah, time to do something for mum and another Mother's Day without seeing her, so it was nice. And becoming a mum too, you kind of really appreciate your own mother.
Yeah.
And what they go through.
Yeah, absolutely.
So, yeah.
Now, look, I can't have you here without revisiting some of the amazing events from when you were on Idol.
Yeah.
When you came off the show with throat nodules, it was like, wow, it was this national scandal. And you revealed on Mark Holden's new podcast that you led to a bit of a phobia for you.
Well, yeah, because on the show, I think it was the week before the finals when I pulled out, I remember on stage singing... River Deep Mountain High.
Yes.
And I went to open my voice and I went and nothing came out. So I think for about a year after that, every time I was on stage, I was like, oh, my God, is it going to happen again? Oh, my God, oh, my God, oh, my God. So, yeah, there's a little bit of mental thing that goes on when you get something like that that you kind of need to get over. Yeah.
It was actually recently revealed who famously screamed no when you quit Idol. Watch this.
Unfortunately, I have a temporary condition that's affecting my voice. And it's forced me to make the decision to leave the competition.
No!
This has been the most difficult decision of my life.
It was Big Brother star Tim Dormer. Were you surprised by that news?
I was actually, and I remember meeting him in 2014. And the reason I remember was because it was the same week I met my husband.
Right.
And I was at this event, and he came up to me. And he goes, "Cos, hey, guess what? It was me." And I'm just like, "No way." So yeah, it's good to get that. Yeah, it was good to meet him and realize that it was him. It's, yeah, it's pretty cool.
That's amazing. Hey, what do fans say to you when they see you today? Because you're instantly recognizable. As I say, you haven't changed a bit. What do fans
say? You know what? That first season of Idol created such a hype that people fell in love and they were soldiers for the singers that they loved. They were viciously protective and they felt like they came on the journey with us. So when I meet people today, they're like, you know, we voted for you, we cried with you, and it feels like you just get transported 18 years ago and you kind of feel, wow, I'm here because you helped me do that.
Oh, that is amazing.
It was an amazing experience overall, yeah.
Well, those fans and everyone else are going to be incredibly excited to hear you sing today. So your new single, Mama, is on all platforms from next week. And as I said, you're going to sing it for us right now. Over to you, beautiful Cosima.
Thank you.
Shadows fall and the lonely day
is through with longing. I recall the years I spent with you. Mamma, solo per te la mia canzone vola. Mamma, sarai con me, tu non sarai più sola. Quanto ti voglio bene, questi sospira il mio cuore, forse non s'usano più, mamma, ma la canzone mia più bella sei tu, sei tu la vita e per la vita no. Until the day that we're together once more. My